Great, Sara.
I felt that.
This is an easy set for me because I'm playing all the songs I usually play.
Yeah, I'm really stretching. Actually, those two songs that I've played are basically the same song, and then they just have slightly different vocal, like slightly different lyrics, so they're like a real Rubik's Cube for me.
That's cool. Celebrate the record. You've been talking about how sad you were 10 years ago, but you're now a very, very happy person.
Woo!
Sort of.
You know, one time I said to my dad, I said, "Dad, I just want you to be happy." He was going through a rough thing. And he said, "Babe, I'm just not a happy person." And I thought, same. I don't know why I keep telling you, you know, to be happy. I'm happy-ish, you know, I'm like a happy-ish person.
I'm a happy person. That's cool, we balance each other. It would be really irritating if both of us were me, so. This one's called Call It Out.
I won't regret saying this, this thing that I'm saying. Is it better than keeping my mouth shut? Thank you.